to here at Wine Press in Boston back for another first glass. Today, I have the 2019 Division Delage Lille Vert. It's 100% Chenin Blanc from the Columbia Valley in Washington State. We have Columbia Valley on the label, but these 45-year-old vines are actually from one of the highest points in the Yakima Valley, which is why they're so much lovely acid. At some point, I'm going to do a wine that can take us on an acid trip, but not today. I'm very happy to be the acid spokesperson for our team, so let's give this one a smell. Yeah, on the nose, it's like freshly sliced apple, like a Macintosh apple covered in cinnamon and sugar. My mom used to make those as a snack for me growing up. But also a little like creamed corn. Mariana tasted this and she said it had some kind of cereal note, and immediately I thought of Kix without the berries, plain kind. But let's taste. It's just a flood of mouth-watering acid, but it's so, so soft. And I know there's a lot of heat here, I think it's upwards of 12.5. So it's really masked by the fruit and the silky texture. During a staff tasting a little while ago, we had a fresh and buttery Chardonnay, and I said it smelled like a little Amish girl turning butter on her porch. Now, this definitely isn't full-on butter, but that little Amish girl is somewhere close by for sure. I know 2019 was a tough growing season for this farm, where the Chenin Blanc comes from, but it seems like fermentation was carried out seamlessly because this is such a pretty wine. The press was divided between stainless steel, neutral barrel, and one-year-old French oak, which is why I probably sensed that little Amish girl somewhere. In the background, she represents the most subtle expressions of oak. So I'm going to stop myself there, but I highly recommend that you keep this bottle out because it's so, so nice. Alrighty, that's another first glass done. Thanks again to Kate and Tom for the 2019 Lille Vert. And we'll see you next time with another first glass.